I think I am where I am today just a lot from the inspiration of Joyce, being able to know that I could have a voice. And I think that's why I have so many hats now, is I can be a voice for children who don't have a voice. Even if it is kind of quiet as just a foster parent, you know, I can be the voice of community radio. It's difficult to tell your own stories and to really be there, but I know, because Joyce taught me, I can be that voice. I can tell my story. Take the time to find your voice and don't be afraid for it to be heard.